A fan performance appraisal for 2023. Number one, Jon Fortt fought the good fight, pursuing rationalizations for revenues in a random and ridiculous market in his On the Other Hand segment. Number two, Jim Cramer seemed drained and a little scatterbrained. He couldn't seem to keep his train of thought, that is. He leaned on loyal Carl Quintanilla to stay on course while slinging slights at his favorite Faber until his voice went hoarse. Brilliant Becky Quick was slick. She was seizing the silver lining, oh so smooth, always scanning for that unforeseen truth. The snark of Sullivan stood out in the crowd. He mansplained Jenny AI and made us all proud. Then there's Dom filling the room with Chu Chu charm, creating charts depicting days of both boom and gloom. And I miss the Najarians for all their flair. Can't get enough of their flowing long hair. I miss Will Frost and Kayla too. I admit I really don't know any of you.